Reading with Val.
Hi guys, my name is Valerie. What would it be like to live in the White House and be the daughter or son of the president? Well, one thing's for sure. You pretty much have access to most of the stuff in the world. When I'm imagining it, it all seems so amazing. And the book I'm going to be reviewing to you today has to do a lot about presidents and, well, presidents' daughters. And the book I'm going to be reviewing to you is Shaking Up the House. It is by Yamil Sayed Mendez, and I would rate this book a 10 out of 10. In this book, Winnie and Ingrid are the president of, the daughters of the president. They're sisters, and Winnie is the older one, and Ingrid is the younger one. And they're on the left on the cover, and they're the ones that have different heights, and they're pulling the rope on their side. But they're gonna move out of the White House soon because another person's gonna be president. And the other president is a woman, and she has two daughters too. Their names are Zora and Skylar, and they are twins. Basically, the world isn't so happy about these girls and their parents, I guess, because, well, Winnie and Ingrid, they're Latino, and Zora and Skylar, they're African-American. A lot of people don't like this combination, but anyways, when Zora and Skylar come to the White House with their family, they overlap times, and basically, Winnie and Ingrid thought it'd be funny to pull sort of like a prank, like a welcome prank. And what they did was they put ice cubes in the drink, and on the ice cube, they printed a picture of Laffy. And Laffy is Winnie's pet hamster. And when Zora and Skylar came in their first dinner in the White House, they thought it was a bug, so they kind of like shrieked and they got really scared. And so Zora and Skylar were really mad at this and kind of like angry and frustrated and annoyed at Winnie and Ingrid. So they decide to pull another prank on them, and it keeps going back and forth, and it's super exciting and super fun. And my favorite character in this book, I like all four girls, but I have to say my favorite is Ingrid or Skylar. I really like Skylar's personality, and because she's really nice and caring of her sister and her family. And Ingrid is really funny and loves to pull jokes. And you probably made the assumption that she had the idea to pull the prank on them first. And yeah, that she had the idea first. And that's why I love both characters. And all the characters in this book are really fun to read, and I really love all of them. My favorite part in this book would, my favorite parts in this book would probably be when I get like a backstory of how Ingrid and Winnie or Zora and Skylar planned their plot or prank. And another part, my other favorite part would probably be to see how the other react and their kind of emotional and facial expressions. And this book is from different perspectives, and I really like how it is like that because you get a sense out of each and every one of the girls. I would recommend this book to kids between the ages 8 through 12, and this book will come out on January 5th, 2021. Thank you to HarperCollins Children's Book and NetGalley for bringing me this fun and exciting book. And I really hope you guys enjoy this book. Remember to read on, Have fun and dream big. See you guys later. Bye!